Hallo von der NM Show 2016, wir sind bei Godin, der Richard ist bei uns und es gibt einen neuen Bass zu sehen und über den werden wir jetzt ein bisschen was erfahren. So Richard.
Hi guys, welcome to Godin at Winter NAMM 2016. Right here I'm holding the brand new bass, it's brand new for the show. It's our Passion, Godin Passion RG4 Swamp Ash bass. It's really an upscale bass for us. A few years ago we released our Passion Series guitars, the RG2 and the RG3. And what really differentiates the style of guitars in the Passion series is the internal structure of the instrument. So we have chambered out. We have five tuned synchronized resonance chambers inside the guitar, inside this bass. They're all joined together by these canals, the channels. And what that does is it promotes the free airflow throughout the whole instrument. So it makes it more vibrant and alive. This is done, as you can see here, there's two different kinds of woods that make up the guitar. So we have a swamp ash top and a western red cedar, beautiful red cedar back. And the thing about this bass also is it's not an easy thing to make. So the top is actually routed out underneath the top, and the same goes for the back. So you have the back and it's routed out underneath, and then both pieces are joined together. And then the bass is actually constructed after that. So it's double the time to make this bass compared to like a straight solid body bass, right? So other things that are really nice about this is we have a double function bridge. So you can either string it through the body or right through the bridge. This one's right now strung through the body, so it comes out the back there. We've got a six bolt. It's a bolt on neck, but there's really nice six bolts on here. It's really well contoured. A rounded out shape, so it's very comfortable to play, it's ergonomic. The pickups on here are great, really punchy rocking pickups by Seymour Duncan. They're quarter pound pickups, so Seymour Duncan quarter pound pickups. Simple, we got volume tone, and this is makes, you know, for something very versatile. So you have a four-way selector switch for the bass. So right here we got bridge, we've got both in parallel and then both in series, and then we have a straight P sound, so a P bass sound. A five-ply tortoiseshell pickguard, and the neck is rock maple. We've got a rosewood fingerboard option as well as the maple fingerboard option up there. And the tuners are really great. They're nice, you know, big clover tuners. And everything's made in Canada. We do everything in Richmond, Quebec, and we're proud to say so. And this is, you know, this is our. It's going to be great for us, I think, this year. So it's a nice upscale. Bass that's it rocks. So it's the Godin Passion RG4 Swamp Ash bass.
Okay. Thank you very much, Richard.